appreciation I would like to give to three people who are all on this stage with me, our chairman sir, director sir, and last but not the least, retired Colonel Ram Reddy sir, who was continuously talking to me and guiding me and supporting me in all extent. For any request, there is no answer by studying that one or no. Okay, it is all immediate approval. So wholeheartedly, I thank you all, sir, because you have given all free hands to me so that it was possible to run the institution in an effective manner and bring all laurels for the organization. And also, I would like to appreciate and extend my thankfulness to all the teaching staff, non-teaching staff, and the HODs. I know that, especially the lady staff member, you have taken out all of your time from the family, because I can understand that there are some responsibility you need to discharge at home, and there is no excuse to it. So that has to be carried out, and this has to be carried out. Really, I salute you. You have taken out your time, contributed for the organization, and in front of you, this great achievement is standing. I was doing one small analysis, right? Okay. So yes, we have received A+. Okay, so where do we stand? So I was doing a small analysis for 1 month, the moment our NAC inspection was over. Okay, so, and you all know that one, in the year of 2016, August month, we were all awarded with B+, right? Okay, so what is the application we have applied? It is for the reassessment. So I was doing analysis. Till now, in India, which are all colleges has applied for the reassessment, and what is the improvement and what is the next grade they have received. Okay? So, I wanted to share you this outcome because we have succeeded now. See, the colleges, those who are given B or B+, with the 2.59 marks, that is what we had received earlier. If you apply for reassessment, your mark may slightly change. If you have received 2.54, it might be 2.56, it might be 2.58, something like that. 75% of the cases, the grade remains same. 25% of the cases, very extremely, you may get the next grade. If you are already awarded with B, the next grade is B+. If you are already awarded with B+, you will be awarded with B++. But we were awarded with B+. So high jump and long jump, both have come in together and we have received A+. Before I would discuss further, I would like to tell you some of the scene which you might not be aware at all. I must appreciate our Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, because many things you might not be aware. See, the day I think sir might be remembering, we went to the airport and we are supposed to speak to the chairman of the NAC steering committee. Okay, so the flight was supposed to come by 8 o'clock. We started by 6 o'clock, by 7 we were all there, we both were there in the airport. Okay, because of some technical problem, and sir had not taken the dinner also on that day, and lunch was also, it is just a attendance to the lunch, I will not say that one, it is a lunch for us. Okay, we all went. And we were standing there, and immediately I got a call, there is a delay in the flight. Okay, so we were thinking, okay, any 1 hour we will manage. Then immediately I got another call, because of some technical reason, that flight is cancelled. Okay, so we do not know whether the chairman of the inspection will be coming today or tomorrow. Then when I was trying to talk with him, he said that, I don't know sir, even I cannot tell you that whether you need to wait or you need to go back. So that is the situation by night, 10 o'clock. So still with a lot of patience we waited. By 10:30 I received another call, and the aviation people, they have arranged the alternative flight, and the chairman of the committee could able to reach by night 12:30. So we all were there and we received him and we brought him to hotel, and the moment we dropped him it was around 1:30, and sir and myself could able to reach home by 2 o'clock. Okay, and very next day morning the inspection was there, followed with principal presentation. So these are all things. So I really appreciate, sir, all the time you stood beside me and strengthened me so that today we could able to bring all the laurels. And I would also like to acknowledge our chairman, sir, All the time, whenever I have asked, it is all yes. And also, sir was the first person yesterday to call me and also to ask me again and again, are you inviting all the staff members for this meeting or not? So sir was very keen, so you all should be a part of this great happiness. And also the second line from sir was, so you need to take a very big banner and put in front of the college gate, because St. Martin is only having A plus grade. So definitely we will do that one, sir. So that is what I would like to acknowledge to all of you. This is what the happiness and appreciation from management. And talking about the retired Colonel Ram Reddy, sir, the moment I informed, sir was very much delighted and he expressed his happiness in many ways. And also today, just to acknowledge you all, sir has given an appreciation letter by mentioning my name, but this appreciation and the contents and the credit all goes to you all. So just, I will not take much of your time. Sir, with your kind permission, I would like to read it, sir. Like that. And it gives me immense pleasure in conveying my sincere appreciation to you and your team for achieving A plus grade in NAC accreditation, which is a near impossible task to achieve for any institution except for a top university. You have amply demonstrated your leadership qualities and academic excellence in fulfilling the important goals set by the society. Based on regardless, and put in your hard work to the best of your ability in achieving many more laurels, both to the institution and the society. I will be always be there to support you in future endeavors. I would also like to place on record of my appreciation to the management of the society in general and Mr. Chandrasekhar Yadav, Executive Director in particular, for extending their constant support to the principal and his team in achieving the goals set by the society. This institution is lucky to have a young and dynamic principal, Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra. He is an asset to the institution. I am fortunate to be associated directly or indirectly with St. Martin Engineering College and directly associated with an ever-inspiring founder member of the society or college, Sri C.H. Malla Reddy sir, the Honorable Minister of Telangana. Wish you all the best for your future projects and regards. Yours sincerely, Ram Reddy sir's signature.